Dynamic text in ArcGIS Pro is a feature that allows you to insert text elements into your map layouts that are automatically updated based on the current properties of your map or project. This can include information such as the current date and time, the extent of your map, the map's scale, the author of the map, and other data properties. In this video, I'm going to show you how to add dynamic text in ArcGIS Pro. To use dynamic text in ArcGIS Pro, you can do this by inserting a text element into your map layout. So click on the Insert ribbon, and then choose the dynamic text property you want to use. So if we look at the list here, there's lots of great stuff in here. You can add elements like scale, service layer credits, metadata, time, date, statistics, and folder path. Let's say I want to add center coordinates. All that I have to do is select it from the dropdown. Then, just click on the map where you want to insert the dynamic text. As you can see, it added the center coordinates of my map frame. How would I customize this? Currently, the coordinates are in degrees, minutes, and seconds. How can I change this to decimal degrees? So all I would have to do is to click the center dynamic text a single time. This is the tag that's displaying my dynamic text. Do you see the units section of this tag? This is what I want to change. So instead of DMS, I'll change this to DD, which is short for decimal degrees. Finally, I'll just change the decimal places to 6. Now I'll push OK. As you can see, this updates the dynamic text to decimal degrees. Now, if you're trying to find any dynamic text tags, or if you're trying to customize something that you have on your map already, make sure to click this Help button. The ArcGIS Pro documentation is extremely thorough. You'll see it has all sorts of helpful tips in here for using numeric values, strings, system, project, layout, and map frame tags. So that's about all that I have in this video about dynamic text. By using dynamic text, you can create maps that are more informative and easier to maintain. For example, you can include a dynamic field that updates to reflect the name of the currently selected layer, or dynamic dates that automatically show the last time you updated a map. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.